Hello everyone. You most welcome to Indian Wellness Organization channel. Everyone should subscribe to the channel. Please press the bell icon for more updates. Today we are talking about ozone fish farming system. In recirculating aquaculture systems, RAS, particulates, including feces, uneaten feed, bacteria, and algae, can cause several problems, in that they may harbor pathogens, can physically irritate the fish, and upon decomposition, release ammonia and consume oxygen. Mechanical filters, foam fractionators, and other engineered devices are used to remove particles quickly from aquaculture systems, in order to improve fish health and decrease the load on biofilters and oxygenators. Ozone is used in RAS as a disinfectant, to remove organic carbon, and also to remove turbidity, algae, color, odor, and taste. Ozone can effectively inactivate a range of bacterial, viral, fungal, and protozoan fish pathogens, but the effectiveness of ozone treatment depends on ozone concentration, length of ozone exposure, contact time, pathogen loads, and levels of organic matter. Check out the ozone fish farming system specifications from other fish farming systems. We have heard about many different types of fish farming systems, but ozone technology is different from all of them. In all other systems, water is regulated by bacteria and there are several methods used for IT, but there are a number of limitations. Damage to these bacteria results in huge losses. But there is no need for bacteria in the ozone fish farming system. On the contrary, IT destroys all kinds of viruses and bacterias. Let's see what's going on in the ozone fish farming system. Since ozone is a heavy oxidation agent, dissolves ozone gas into the water and eliminates unwanted elements in the water through the oxidation process. As water pollution diminishes, the water becomes an environment for fish to grow. The water parameter varies depending on water pollution. The ozone system provides a very comfortable environment for fish to grow. Let's take a look at what the ozone fish farming system offers. Ozone increases productivity in RAS systems. Ozone has a proven record both in municipal water treatment and in the aquaculture industry to improve water quality and control various water parameters. Ozone is about 5 times more oxidizing than oxygen and about twice as oxidizing as chlorine. Ozone created a more optimal water quality environment that generally led to increased growth. Ozone changes the characteristics of dissolved organic compounds, DOC, by oxidation. Ozone also has the ability to oxidize ammonia and nitrite to nitrate. The benefits of doing ozonation: removal of fine and colloidal solids, removal of dissolved organic compounds, removal of nitrite, disinfects the water, reduction of waterborne diseases. Ozone, O3, is a very effective disinfection agent and can be used in aquaculture/fish farming to replace chlorine and bromine-containing disinfection chemicals. Ozone is the ideal disinfectant for aquaculture to kill bacteria and viruses without leaving any residue. Ozone use can keep water cleaner and fish healthier. Healthier fish take on feed faster and grow faster. Ozone is an excellent antimicrobial agent. Ozone is responsible for reducing total suspended solids, TSS. Ozone is responsible for reducing dissolved organic carbon, DOC. Ozone is responsible for controlling the level of biochemical oxygen demand, BOD, / chemical oxygen demand, COD. The combination of these factors naturally leads to a reduction in effluent volumes, higher standards of environmental control, and a greater productivity. Ozone can be used to kill or inactivate pathogens prior to entry into aquaculture systems. Ozone is also directly used in commercial aquaculture systems, directly applied to stock tanks. Ozone has been used to treat fungal infections and bacterial and viral infections of marine species. Ozone likely reduces or preempts microbial diseases of eggs and larvae before or at hatching. Ozone is used to oxidize organic substances and inorganic substances like iron, manganese, sulfide, and nitrite. Ozone also treat color issues related to humic, fulvic, and tannic acids, off tastes and odors. Ozone also treat microflocculation or particle removal and disinfection of coliforms, viruses, algae, and other microorganisms. Ozone has many benefits over other methods of chemical treatment. Ozone advantages: increased DO, dissolved oxygen, reduction of diseases, reduce stress on the fish and prawn, reduce ammonia and nitrite, faster growth rate and lower FCR, better quality of fish and prawns, higher standard of environmental control and much better pond bottom. Ozone is a very powerful oxidizer with several times the oxidizing potential than that of chlorine bleach and several thousand times faster in action. Hence, very short contact time is required. A heartfelt thanks to all who participated in this session so far. Thank you.